A fantasy Sara Teasdale. Her voice is like clear water that drips upon a stone in forests far and silent where quiet plays alone. Her thoughts are like the lotus or bloom by sacred streams beneath the temple arches where quiet sits and dreams. Her kisses are the roses that glow while dusk is deep and Persian garden closes where quiet falls asleep.